Hello everyone, welcome to Key to Blogging, and in this video I will show you how you can set up your AdSense account and set up your custom ad in your WordPress website. So for this you need to go to your WordPress dashboard and here in the plugin section click on add new. Now in the search bar search for ad inserter. Now you have to install the fast plugin. Now activate this plugin. Now click on the setting gear icon. Now you will see a screen like this. So here you can see multiple block where you can insert your ad code. So let me just go to the AdSense dashboard, and here you can create a new ad unit or copy the code of an existing ad unit. So here I will select a display ad unit. So let's copy the code snippet and let's paste the code. Now you will see different options, like whether you can show the ad in post, home page, category page or static page. So here I will select to post. Now you can set a rule to show whether the ad will show before the post or the before the content, or you can set the ad before a specific paragraph or after a specific paragraph, or you can set the ad before image or after image. So here you will see a lot of options. So let me just select like after paragraph, and here I will type 5. So the ad will show after every 5 paragraph. And let me just select the device option, and here you can set the device to desktop, tablet and phone. And here you can set the miscellaneous option, like you can select AMP. So if you are using AMP, then it will show the ad properly in AMP pages. Now you have to click on save settings. Now the ad code will saved in our website. So let's open a blog post. Now let me just open this post, and as you can see the ad is showing. So this is the first, second, third, fourth, fifth. So the ad is showing after fifth paragraph. So in this way you can add multiple ad code in your WordPress website. So you can paste the same code again and again with different block, or you can paste a new code. So let me just copy this code again, and let's select the block 2. Now let's paste the code, and here I will select to post. And let me just set it to after paragraph. Now I will set it to 10 paragraph. So the ad will show after 10 paragraph. And here you can set the alignment. So here I will set the alignment to center, and let's save this. Now the ad will show after 5 paragraph. So the first ad will show at the 5 paragraph, then the second ad will show at the 10th paragraph. So in this way you can set different ad rule, like after image or after post. So let me just select to before post, and let's save this. Now let me just refresh this, and as you can see the ad is showing before the blog post. So in this way you can change your position easily using this plugin. So let me just change it to after paragraph, and let's save this. Now you understand how to manage your ad code and display it in WordPress website. So this is a completely free plugin, so you don't need to pay anything for that. And if this video helpful to you, then make sure to hit the like button. And if you have any doubt regarding this, then you can ask me in the comment section. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.